This is a stretch that's part of my equine stretching masterclass at sporthorsechiropractic.com. And it's a stretch that I like to do after every adjustment to help stretch the jaw, stretch the pole, and make sure that there's no problems with motion in those areas. This is also an amazing stretch to do if you have a performance horse before and after you ride, and you'll see a lot of releases with this one.